For NGOs, this is the first year we've actually seen a retreat in trust in the NGO movement. It's particularly acute in markets like China, which have been going straight up over the past decade. And while NGOs continue to be the most credible group in global governance, there are some warning signals out there for civil society.